You know, the West Coast is so much different than the city life in Cape Town. It's so congested, and then you come down here west, and it's really kind of one small horse town and tons of coastline that's pretty much untouched and unsurfed. So for me as a surfer, to be able to come down here and experience that with no one around and with no expectations, it just really means a lot. I think the more I free surf and the more I score those really good days, the more I grow and I fall more in love with surfing. You know, I often think to myself that that's impossible, but I do. I just continue to get that excitement where you're just chomping at the bit to be able to get on that next swell, to be able to drive all hours of the night, to be able to get anywhere you can go just for that single wave, you know. It's the greatest high ever. I'm going to go to the next one.